I've been a registered voter for decades, and only God could keep me from the voting polls on November 6th.